is Interaction in the Key of E. This is a Racer X song. It's called Scarified. Take it away, Marco! We'll be right back. This song is called Spaceship One. It's the title track of my new CD, and it's in the key of B. Spaceship One. Thank you. This next song is called Boku no Atama. It's sung and written entirely in Japanese, and in case you don't speak Japanese, in English, it means my head is made of tomatoes, but I like tomatoes more than eggplant. And my heart is made of strawberries, but I like strawberries more than pears. That's the basic gist of the song, except for the bridge, which asks the question, what is your head made out of and what is your heart made out of? It's in the beautiful key of E major. And I hope you enjoy Boku no Atama. Sing it without laughing, though. Boku no Atama. Boku no Atama. Oh, one, two, three, four. Wash my car in the key of F sharp.
Wash my car. Down to Hollywood. Keep it
This song is called Every Hot Girl is a Rock Star, and it's in the key of A. Every hot girl is a rock star.
Who's that girl with the dark sunglasses?
Like
Of F sharp. This is Jackhammer featuring Marco Minnemann on the drums. He's amazing. Linus of Hollywood on the bass. And I'm playing guitar, like I said, in F sharp. F sharp might be one of the meanest keys.
Giacomo!
This song is called I'm a Terrible Man. It's in the key of E. It's got five notes at the beginning, but played real fast. I'm a terrible man. Song is called Down to Mexico. Down to Mexico. I said down to Mexico. Yeah. Thank you. This is a nice pop ballad, and it's called Good Man. I'll be a good man. I hope I'll be a good man. We'll see if I sing it like a good man. Here we go. Good Man.
That's the phone that I had when you were mine. In those days it was ringing all the time. Calling you, so I knew you were fine. And a good man I felt that I could be. I was strong, full of hope and dignity. But the break, that mistake, came from me.
All right, this song is called SVT. It's about a bass guitar amplifier, an Ampeg SVT. And what else can I say? It's in the key of E. I love the key of E. SVT.
I love my SVT, don't need no MTV. I'm gonna play my bass, vibrate your whole damn face. Fill your ears like I speak, crank up my power too. Everybody stop and listen to me, I got a whole lot of nothing to say. Except hey, 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 SVT. SVT. SVT.
I like rock. Is in the key of C major. It's called That Could Be True.
That's why I can't be
is Mr. Spock in the key of E.
One, two. I can't breathe. There's too much dust in the air. Can't see. There's all the grease in my hair. It's getting in my eyes and things still look like I'm crying. Can't stay. Already been here too long. Can't leave. Don't want to leave you alone. No, I'm a big strong man, so don't you think that I'm crying. No, it's the rain. We'll be right back.
This song is called It's All Too Much. It's by the Beatles, actually written by George Harrison, the lead guitar player of the Beatles. And this song is in the key of G major. This one's for you, George. It's All Too Much. We'll be right back. very good time. I'd like to thank Linus of Hollywood for playing the bass guitar, Marco Minnemann for playing the drums, and everybody out there for watching this DVD. This is Paul Gilbert. We'll see you again.